was drunk at the pulpit, and I knew that it was wrong. So I left in mid-sermon, tempted by a barhouse song. Well, the pews, they creaked and shifted as they turned to watch me leave. And I pulled a little bottle from the pocket in my sleeve. Sunlight was stronger to my church dark widened eyes than the light which had blinded me with Christ's own half-lies. Yes, mid-Sunday morning, my old playmate sat round the stumble-stained table, and Christopher spat, and he kicked out the chair, and he showed me to sit. And then they started back singing in that shit-smelling pit. Well, they were grinning and they were dribbling with comforted heads. And their wives, they were at church or at home and in bed. So I sucked down a cup full then, and God shone within them in a red earthen mask, and I saw where I'd been had been a palace of sin. So let them abstain on unbucking high horses. They are poor wooden structures which merely eye courses that these logheads run, justifying some respite. Yes, in the whiskey-induced holy unending night. Yes, I thought I saw a new light. It was a black one which dimmed the bleached garments with which mangled peon stayed rimmed. All the church songs, they paled next to this fiery chorus, composed from a living depth, especially for us. They were grinning sympathy, it gilded the glaring of these bloated companions who get neither swearing. Some need for another that was kin to brotherless, for its coarse words and coarse music was faith and was trust. But I saw a dependence, yes, an inherent weakness within walls which hid sunlight, yes, and hindered our frankness. Well, that floor there supported what souls could not stand on their own in their own eyes. Just a hint that they are men who are slaves to their vision. Yes, but to that alone. And each of them cloistered fear of being alone. They'll never both scatter, yes, in my room. They are each one a sinner, they are each one a fool. For if I drink my whiskey, yes, and if I sing a song, I have no breast companion, a trailing. These burdens that I earn, and a steal from the embers that I strove so to burn. Well, yes, and God is one's body. Yes.